We've recently introduced Audéo Lumity with Phonak smart speech technology that includes two new features, Stereo Zoom 2.0 and Speech Sensor. Today, we will take you behind the scenes in our park research facilities, provide you with a demonstration of Audéo Lumity, and see a hearing aid wearer using the devices and the MyPhonak app in real time. We all know that hearing and understanding speech in noisy situations can be very challenging, even while wearing hearing aids with advanced features like directional microphones and noise reduction. When Phonak first introduced Stereo Zoom, patients experienced a 1 to 1.5 dB improvement in speech understanding and noise over Ultra Zoom. The team at Phonak wanted to see how we could improve this feature. Early product development research on Stereo Zoom 2.0 took place right here at Park. We studied a smoother transition into Stereo Zoom. In addition to a smoother transition, Stereo Zoom 2.0 brings a lower noise activation level. There is also a narrower beam to the front that a patient can control with the MyPhonak app. We also know that in dynamic listening environments, not all speech we want to hear comes from in front of us. So we needed to make our hearing aid directional microphones smarter. With Speech Sensor, the directional microphones adapt automatically towards the dominant speech source and can change from the front-focused narrow beam to a wider fixed directional setting when speech is from the sides, or to a real ear sound when speech is from the back. I will be providing a quick demonstration of Stereo Zoom 2.0 and Speech Sensor in the listening loft of Park. We're here in our Park listening loft with Kemar, who is fitted with the Audéo Lumity hearing aids. The sound you'll hear during the demonstration will be the sound that is directly recorded through his hearing aids.
Right now, this environment is like that of a noisy restaurant. Kemar's hearing aids are in a manual calm situations program. As you can tell, it is pretty difficult to hear and understand me. I just used the MyPhonak app to change the Audéo Lumity hearing aids into the AutoSense OS 5.0 program. Now the Lumity devices are working automatically to analyze the environment. After a little bit of time, it is classified as a speech and noise program, and the dominant speech source, me, is to the front. Lumity will then smoothly transition into Stereo Zoom 2.0 in the speech and loud noise program, and you will notice that you can now hear my voice pretty well over the competing noise and conversations.
Let's take Audéo Lumity from the research lab to the real world. Now, Pete, we invited you here today to see our lab and have a chance to wear Audéo Lumity and use the MyPhonak app at a nearby coffee shop. I know you've told me in the past how various listening situations can still be challenging for you with your current hearing aids. I wanted to share with you some information about our new hearing aids and some advancements in technology. Sound good?
Sounds good.
Good. We already programmed the hearing aids that you have on from the test we did last week. Are you ready to listen?
I'm ready.
Okay. Imagine you're in a noisy restaurant. As we've talked about before, directional microphones are one important way that hearing aids can help you to hear a noise by picking up sounds from in front of you better than the sounds from the side or to the back. However, not all directional microphones are the same. Our new hearing aids are called Phonak Lumity and have Stereo Zoom 2.0, which is a type of directional microphone that creates a very focused beam where the microphone is very narrow and focused to the front. This helps to give a better listening experience compared to a more traditional directional microphone. We know that most of the time conversations happen from the front, but about 20% of the time the person you're trying to listen to is to your side or even to the back. Imagine going to a baseball game. You're trying to keep your eyes on the field, but your grandson next to you keeps talking and asking you questions. You want to talk with him, but you don't want to miss the action. With these hearing aids, there is a feature called speech sensor. It picks up on the dominant speech source, and the microphone setting can open up and include more information from the sides and the back when needed, all automatically.
I love that it's all automatic.
Yes, it's nice that it is automatic. However, if you do want some control in some situations, we do have the My Phonak app, and it lets you change the focus of the microphones on your phone. Are you ready to take them into the real world?
I'm ready.
Okay, let's go grab a coffee.
Let's do it.
The hearing aids are working automatically like we discussed earlier, and speech sensor is focusing in on the dominant speech source, or you can use the My Phonak app, and you could narrow in, or you can make the directional microphones wider, like this.
That sounds great.
Good, good to hear. Conversations shine with Lumity.